Thank you. must be placed in the overhead bins or under the seat in front of you. It is forbidden to place hand luggage in front of the bulkhead seats or the emergency exits. Smaller items such as tablets and mobile phones must be safely secured in the passenger's hand or stowed away. Larger items such as laptops must be stowed away safely during taxiing, takeoff and landing. Please inform the cabin crew immediately if your electronic device gets damaged or produces heat or smoke. If you should lose your electronic device in your seat, do not move the seat and inform the cabin crew immediately. We would like to remind you that only alcohol served by the cabin crew may be consumed on board. Alcohol personally brought on board may not be consumed. Please fasten your seatbelt now as we are taking off. Because turbulence can occur unexpectedly, you are obliged to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you are seated. Whenever the fastened seatbelt sign is on, the use of the lavatories is not permitted. For takeoff and landing, make sure that the back of your seat is in a fully upright position, that your tables are folded away, and the window blinds are open. Secure infants with the infant's belt, which will be distributed by your flight attendant if needed. Please note that smoking is not permitted on board this aircraft. This includes all kinds of smoking devices, as well as alternative and smoking simulating products. All lavatories are equipped with smoke detectors. If cabin pressure is lost, oxygen masks will be released automatically. Pull the mask towards your face and cover your nose and mouth. Then help children and other passengers. In case of impact on land or water, position yourself as shown on the screen. You may use either position. In case of an evacuation, follow the illuminated escape path markings and leave all your hand luggage behind. The emergency exits are identified by exit signs and are located as shown on the screen and the safety onboard car. If you are sitting in a row with an emergency exit, you must be able to open this exit if instructed to do so by the crew. If you are not able or willing to perform this task, please ask a crew member to reseat you somewhere else. Your life jacket is located under your seat. Pull the life jacket over your head and attach the strap. Do not inflate the life jacket until you leave the aircraft. Pull the strap until the life jacket is properly adjusted. If the life jacket does not inflate or needs more air, blow through the rubber tube. The safety on board card shows the various procedures and the use and location of the safety equipment. Please study the card carefully prior to takeoff. Orders given by the crew and regulations have to be followed at all times. Thank you for your attention.
Roger.
Now lean back, relax, and enjoy this sunny evening flight with us.